No, I couldn't believe it when the bartender told me.
Who am I, Captain Pike?
Your father's son. Do you feel like you were meant for something better? Something special?
I took a chance to build a world of mine, a one-way ticket for another life on a petrol-stained sailboat. On a petrol-stained sailboat.
James T. Kirk, step forward.
Is there anything you care to say before we begin, sir?
I used to dream about the other side. The sunrise.
Yes, I believe I have the right to face my accuser correctly.
In a beautiful rainbow.
This is Commander Spock.
It is truly remarkable, Spock, that you have achieved so much, despite your disadvantage.
To what disadvantage are you referring?
Your human mother.
To break the wall that grows around you, to see the land of all.
I'm Lucica!
Not anymore, Spock. First officer.
Captain, it was never my intention.
Not Captain. I saved your life, Spock. You were overboard and I lost my ship.
Yeah!
you saved my life.